Uncle seems so much older. Maybe the war aged him. Or I never noticed before. Shrine has been desecrated. Who would do this? Slain and left to rot. Out of contempt for these sacred messengers. Effaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful. Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. What happened here was an act of hate. Do you know who did this? Mongols. They must be responsible.
Negium Harsinta.
Yasum Ben.
Thank you.
Sumuta! Barchala! I'm right here!
So many. destroyed what is sacred. Divine messenger. May the slain find peace.
The great samurai. Barad Sorum samurai.
Ah!
Turgil! Zipsikek bir koşu!
Like you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now. Safe.
رو چشمان
داد زد.
Сүлтэн хавас нийт ирсэн. Бид мэшин гэж мэд.
Бидний хөл өдөр гэж хандаа.
Алах буй бай.
Ото цог цог бай самурай.
Зүрх басах.
Хүч бари.
Би мэшин бэн.
Thieves and murderers are everywhere. But the bandits preying on Hiyoshi are worse than the invaders.
The worst one can do is take advantage of their own people.
A woman at Ketchi Fishing Village lost her whole family to the fiends. I'm sure she'd appreciate the comfort of a samurai.
Hey.
Who will face me first?
Hey! Gujuin.
So sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the mobiles to me. Couldn't do this without you, boy.
Jin.
Yuna. I thought you were in Yarikoa.
I can't go back yet.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. Anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the inn down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
This way.
Who is your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
Dad. A samurai. What do you want?
I've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards! Help!
Traitor!
There's trouble!
Get ready!
Yuna! Ichi, you're alive. Why are you here? I came to save you. You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Alkdan hears about this, about what you've done... You were working with the Mongols. To survive. You should have fought back. And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them, and Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
Enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin.
Oh!
Hey-ya!
Up together, but you threw it all away. How long will it last, Rizzo? How long until the Mongols get tired of your excuses? For a peaceful ride.
Heel! Draw your blades! Kesin hun or bayno mitedir.
Hey-ya! Thank you, my lord. I was captured when the Mongols took Fort Imai.
They needed an outpost. Easy access to the coast. Well positioned to supply their forces in Otsna and Umugi.
They broke through the fort's wall. Slaughtered everyone hiding inside.
I'll avenge them. Find somewhere safe.
Oh.
Legium Jacinta.
Ready? Beep it, infant.
Let's go.
Oi! Who do you think to have that?
Curse you!
Who did this?
Enter samurai was it? Atna turdu.
Ямар ч улам болох.
Тэнд байна.
Thank you.
Sensei Ishikawa had been fall at Komoda.
He lived through the battle?
Go get some rest. Soon.
Legion Jacinta, send your best warrior.
Wait a moment.
You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
every moment. Kichizo's beatings, the stink of Manzo's breath, and Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding.
What is this?
A statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamashi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Negium Harsinta,
huh? Shut up!
I had to come through here. That's enough searching.
You!
If you can't produce today's rations, I'll feed them another way. Remember your friend, Sisu? The birds pick at her bones, but her guts are deep inside.
To go. Thank you.
Negium Harsinta, you wait. Termo and Delbeca.
Huge wish wish.
You tell her that. Negium Harsinta, you wait.
Let's see.
Eat that jizz toast
and neck your bed. Let's go.
Huge fish bash.
The Mongol forces.
You've had for your cruelty. One brother left.
Harvo. Harvo.
Huge fish water.
Thank you. back to Yuna without being seen.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Is it done?
They'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention.
We are Chudgurin and Giv.
And Gatsar Haral shall kill you.
I shall protect the character.
Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
Who will face me first?
I'll let you catch
Carlos Salah that way.
Ah!
here.
These are dark times, my lord. It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Quickly, Sura!
Харда хаан энэ үгччээ асаг алуурсан ойр байна. Оцгой.
Ямар нэг юм харуул
энэ харагдахгүй л байна. Явчихж гэхдээ болгоомжтой. Өнөө гэх чи харда. Энэ гараатаа.
Hey.
Tindwin! Yago! Tindwin!
Seems like someone was just here.
Good boy.
Thank you.
Have you heard, my lord? Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Akashima.
If your blades need work, let me be of use. Polished like a mirror.
Farewell.
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sakai. They avoid them.
Perhaps they don't like the smell of sulfur. Or they're afraid taking a bath will make them sick.
Let's hope they stay afraid, my lord. If any warrior is going to gain strength from Tsushima's hot springs, it should be you.
I can't argue with that.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
What would you like to improve? You need more to make these improvements.
You're doing good.
Heal!
Let's go, Sona. I'm right here!
My lord, thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
Heal!
I'm forever indebted to you.
Be careful up there. There's no honor in this.
I swear I won't tell anyone.
You
하루, 에? 내게 뭐 제요할사.
믿기선 낙소.
Peaceful ride.
Quickly, Sora!
Maybe I'll take that Mongol bastard's head. Or drown him. No. I'll put the torch to him. Just like he did to Lord Adachi.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men. spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
Have you seen the foxes, my lord? I was meditating when a young one sat down before me.
Foxes are wise. They must have sensed your kindness.
When I spoke to her, she stood and waited for me to follow. The fox, she led me to a shrine. I gave thanks to Inari for the beautiful experience.
The Kami brings us light in even the darkest times.
I'm happy to offer my services. Only the best for you. Worthy of a samurai. I'll make an offer.
All my goods are
good fortune.
May it help you bring victory. I think you'll be pleased. I hope the Lord.
Oh.
بسرعة. Throw your blades.
Watch his sword. Sora!
We'll get through this.
Quickly, Sora! Faster, Sora!
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death, but blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Ervo!
Yasumbe!
Zipsike bir zateki! Gosho! Zipsike bir boşo! Gosho! Gosho!
Prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there.
Oh!
네게 못했어.
I'd given up hope before you came.
You're safe now.
Good day, my lord.
Oh, so,
I'm forever indebted to you.
Be careful up there.
Equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Тэд энэс мутар чадахгүй.
Тэрийг өөрөө толгойг антасти.
Хосме!
Daron!
Safe now.
Oh,
네가 멋있어.
여선배.
어떠 해, 보스?
네가 멋있어.
빨리
들라! 네 계신 후노
네게 못 있어!
제야!
Thank you.
Be careful up there.
Oi! Arvo!
Lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Gosaku's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Thank you. Sora.
Quickly, Sora! I'm right here! Here, you!
Энэ үхчихжээ.
Бидгээ яаж? Negium Harsinta. A huge wish wedge. Negium.
Safe.
Here!
Hold still.
I've never been so thankful.
You're safe now.
Ach, Mörtchen, lach! Ach, Mörtchen, lach! Ach, Mörtchen, lach!
Oi!
Going to be all right.
We owe you our lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Akashima.
Thank you.
got here first. Locked. I should try one of the keys. There it is. Gosaku's armor. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand. Sturdy. Surprisingly light.
I'm glad to have more banners. I hear rumors the traitors of Yurikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Lord Shimura needs Yurikawa to join his cause. We must put the past behind us and unite against the enemy.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yurikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
That's my son.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
Thank you.
We pray for your safety, Moran. Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Mm-hmm.